Hey guys, and welcome to episode 17 of Spider-Man Miles Morales playthrough and taking on an underground bunker full of heavily armed soldiers is not as easy as it first sounds, even for Spider-Man. So enjoy this episode and I will catch you in the next one, and don't forget to like and subscribe. This is a much better way to do this trick system. I may have said this last night, but it's true.
Heads up, raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages.
Oh.
Stuffed the capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one.
One summer, that one.
We got way into space travel and started freeze drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad though.
Why are you still doing it though? This is the question. There's a second finisher to be back. Mm. Yes, definitely. Miles Morales 2099. See, apart from the hood, that's pretty cool. I don't like the hood. Cross on lab west. Achieve a 6 to come up on 5 wall. Well, I suppose we better go do this. Supposedly there's a cache over here as well.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text me.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
I bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the general.
Nap time, bro.
I'm in.
Indeed.
Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power.
Oh, I think we can.
Got it.
I'm get that out. Door. Yeah. Spider this.
I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh,
Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Mm-hmm. 5 more takedowns. One. Guy over there needs to walk back around over here. Maybe. Like this. And then you should be able to wall. Take him down. Should be able to go over there and wall and take that guy down. I hope so. Straight take down the wall, take down.
You're done.
Okay. See if we can't get this other guy with a wall tag there. Just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wait, that's the other guy. Okay. Just need 2 more of these. Close. Damn it.
He disappeared. Everyone stay calm. We'll find
him. Ooh. Messed that up, didn't I? We pretty badly missed out. Okay. What is going on with that guy's baton? That's another one down. 5 wall takedowns. So peaceful, knocked out. Alrighty. It was
RX-89 status report. Someone get eyes on RX-89. He's not responding. Yes, sir. I'm on it.
Go on, there was one in the those generators are not running.
Engage the target on sight.
I heard something. Huh? Heard something move.
Well, I can take one guy out. You don't know it's Spider-Man? How dare you?
Last chance, Spider-Man! Surrender!
Anything moves, I've got fire.
See if I can get
code blue. Secure Spider-Man.
RX-97, report in. He's not responding. Get eyes on his position now.
Not even there, boys. What was about? Miss me there, boys. Why can't I achieve? Damn it.
Stay back.
can't stop getting hit. Can't achieve 60 combo. Can't stop getting hit. Got pissed off. That was first one down. Apparently, Spider-Man is not able to properly achieve walking around time.
Hey, what was that?
Come on, get close enough for a wall take down. There we go, like that. Press that up. Go down, down, down.
Find and detain Spider-Man.
Seriously? I'm not gonna go for the sixty combo. Do this stealthily. It's not my style anyway. Where the hell did you even come from? That's a lot of people. This is stupid. Hello, boys. Just one of you out of this.
Lethal force is authorized.
Okay, range. That's it. Nothing. Thank you.
RX-99, report in. RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him.
10-4, moving to last known position.
All right. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous number of enemies.
Surrender now!
No sign of him. Go alert.
No wall strength. This is much better. I'm not doing the Achieve 60 combo thing. It's me.
I can't shoot him if I can't see him. We trained for this. Stay calm. Target is nearby. Remain alert.
That was a little too close. Goodbye.
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor.
Yep. Bioelectricity for the win. This ain't good.
That will never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. To that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor.
All right. Where am I going? Go to the upper office.
Exes could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
Sounds like an excellent plan there, Miles. Let's work for that.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick.
It does.
Come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you.
Then
without you,
take
nothing
care.
Gets made. No new form, no plaza.
Bust a cap in your ass.
No future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie.
That is not.
Think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil.
Just thinking the exact same thing myself there, Miles.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?